That's them! The wanted criminals!
Ah, crap. Not the Papal Knights again.
Why do they always show up where we're going?
Well, well. If it isn't Master Zelos. I trust you are well.
Damn it!
Remember, capture Colette alive!
This is gonna be a piece of cake! We managed to win.
It's my fault again. I'm so sorry, everyone.
Don't be silly. They're after my life, too. The professor and Genus are wanted because they're half-elves. Sheena is from Mizuho, now considered a village of traitors. And Regal is considered a traitor as well.
Thanks.
Stop thinking everything's your fault.
I'm sorry, Lloyd.
You don't need to apologize for it.
Ow! Ugh! Ow! Ow!
Colette! Professor! Colette's...
She's running a fever. But what could be causing this much pain?
Moo, please leave this to me.
Persea? All right.
Good work, Persea.
Damn, Corinne.
I am Rhode Isle, the most cunning of the Desaian Grand Cardinals. I hope you don't mind me taking the chosen one.
Desaian? Why are the Desaians in Tethiala?
Lloyd, will you help Persea?
Yeah. I've carved the charm. With this, she should return to her real self.
Huh? Persea, are you okay? What? What am I doing? Where's my daddy? Doing. Thank you for assisting me with my daddy's burial.
Have you calmed down a little?
I've been a great burden on you all.
You remember?
Yes, mostly.
Why did you have an extra like that on you?
I received it from a person named Varley.
I knew it. Varley.
I wanted to save my sick daddy. I wanted to learn how to wield an axe so that I could work in my daddy's place. So Varley introduced me to Rodile, and I was taken to the Research Academy in Cybac.
The experiments on you were carried out by order of the Pope, right?
Which means that Desaian is in league with the Pope!
Prisea, do you have an older sister?
No.
Do you have any other family?
I have a younger sister. She left to go into service for a noble, and that was the last I saw of her. And my mommy died when I was a child.
When you were a child? You're still a child now.
Oh, yes, of course. That's right.
At any rate, we can't just leave you here in this village by yourself if you have no one to turn to.
Yes, the people of this village seem to avoid her.
I'd like to go with all of you if that would be all right.
Huh? Why?
It's my fault that Colette was taken away. So please, let me help in her rescue.
Please allow me to come along as well. It seems that my fate is linked to your enemy.
Of course you're welcome to join us. Help us save Colette.
I will.
Thank you. I am in your debt. I shall not betray your trust.
Now let's hurry and find Colette.
All right. They headed east.
So you've lost the Chosen.
You again! What have you done with Colette?
Rodile is ignoring our orders and acting on his own. I know nothing of it.
Internal strife? How pathetic.
Say what you will. Either way, he will have no choice but to abandon the Chosen.
What do you mean?
The Chosen is useless as she is now. You can let her be.
You've gotta be kidding me. We're going to rescue Colette no matter what. And if you get in our way...
Then, I suggest you seek the Riards and head for the eastern skies. I'm sure the people of Mizuho have located the Riards by now.
What's that guy trying to do?
Well, who cares? If he's useful, make use of him.
I agree. Anyway, let's head back to Mizuho for now.
Okay then, just to make it official, welcome to the group, Prisea!
Thank you.
My cute little Prisea. I'll protect you, okay?
Thank you, Zelos.
Come on, let's go!
I'll protect you too. Oh, stupid Lloyd!
Is everyone all right? Do not think ill of us.
Thank you.
like it is over.